Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 357. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll be checking with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 357 divisible by 2? Clearly not, because number is odd. So we'll be going to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is it divisible by 3? We need to check. 3 ones are 3, 3 ones are 3, 2, 7. It is divisible by 3, so divide it. 3 ones are 3, 3 ones are 3, 3 nines are 27. We'll be having 119. Is 119 further divisible by 3? We need to check. 3 3 is a 9 2 9. It is not divisible by 3. So let's check with the next lowest prime number, that is 5. The last digit is neither 5 nor 0, so it is not divisible by 5 also. Let's check with 7. 7 ones are 7, 4 9. With 7 it is divisible, so divide it. 7 ones are 7, 4 9, 7 sevens are 49. We'll be having 17. And 17 is further not divisible by 7. And on that, 17 is also a prime number. So it is only divisible by itself, that is 17. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factors of 357 will be whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 3 cross 7 cross 17. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 357. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.